This whole endeavor is turning out to be rather disappointing, Lion said. Found you.
Please, I'm just a simple bartender. I'm just, spare me, please. I didn't do anything.
Thank you. I really can't see anything without these glasses.
Well, I wish I could say this was worth my time. You must really hate me after what I did to Meliodas.
How could I hate something so far beneath me? And you? I killed your comrade.
What was his name? Wow. You really are a nice guy.
Of course.
It's impolite to sucker punch people.
That's high.
You humans have always been a weak species. Even now, 3,000 years later. I can see nothing has changed.
What was that?
Well, that was my magic full counter. It reflects back any physical attacks 10 times stronger.
So what would happen if I threw a mango at you?
What?
A mango. Would it bounce back 10 times stronger or just explode?
I'm going to kill you.
You're going to try.
Ah!
It's my favorite jacket.
You, my friend, are interesting. May I have that back?
Oh, of course.
Well then, should we wrap this up?
Would you like your sword?
Like I said, you really are a nice guy.
Of course.
I applaud you, Escanor. No human has ever been so stubborn. Your attacks can't touch me. My darkness swallowed your sun. Why defy fate? Cry. It's the greatest sin of all. Goodbye, Escanor.
I can't touch you.
Who decided that? Your darkness swallowed my son. Who decided that?
The hell are you?
Escanor! Where the hell was that?